rock and roll. Showtime.
Right, here we have the FMS Rafale. And the battery we're using today is a giant power, 2600 milliamp hour. It's only a 35C. It's only a 35C, so I don't know if it'll be big enough, but we'll give it a go. And we're at 16.7, sorry?
Yeah.
4.18, 98% full. Let's do it. Now this goes here. Just check that for center of gravity before we strap it all in. Nose heavy.
Nose heavy, so I'm gonna push that back a tiny bit.
That's good. CMG's good. Connect it up. There we go. Okay, let's power it up and go fly it. Yes, okay. Right. Right, left, up, down. Safe mode. Yeah, okay. Yeah. If you hold it when you're out there, I'll show you the thrust so you get an idea for it. Yeah. Okay, if you hold it, feel the thrust.
It's got some in it.
Yeah. Alright, here we go, Rafale, FMS Rafale, 64mm. It's a sort of a Maiden because it didn't last long last time. Take it off.
Remaining
Okay, I've only got 2.5 minutes on the clock. I want to see what the battery comes back like. Sorry about this, but it is a Maiden and I'm just getting used to it. Might go a bit over. 20 seconds. This way. Okay, landing. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Throttle off. Rafale is safe.
Retrieving. Came in a bit hard. I've got to get used to it. Yeah, it's okay. Okay. Alright, if we take a look at this, you can see I was 28, nearly 30 seconds over 2.5 minutes. So in fact, it was 3 minutes flying. Battery feels okay. It's got some warmth in it. Nothing major. Let's put that back on there. Let's see what we've got in the battery. Okay, 35%. There it is. Perfect. 3.8 on all four cells. So 3 minutes. I'm putting the timer up to 3 minutes, then landing. Yeah, brilliant. So that I consider a successful flight. Landing was a bit hard, I have to get used to it. But I'll fly it again and we'll see if we can do better. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you on another video soon. Cheers.